The project begins here. Here's our sample Unity field. We choose the files. We read the files. Choose the next file. We read it. And we get this out of memory problem.